Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Members, our public funds should be used to teach Texas students facts and figures, not to teach them a politically skewed ideology. According to the Encyclopedia Britannica, critical theory is a Marxist-inspired movement in social and political philosophy that draws particularly on the thoughts of Karl Marx. Our public schools should not be teaching Marxist propaganda to our children. Texas schools should stick to facts and figures. My amendment would simply prohibit public schools from using tax dollars to teach critical theory. Mr. Speaker, I move adoption.
Mr. Biederman, for what purpose?
The gentleman yield for a question.
Gentleman yield for questions?
Yes.
Gentleman yields.
Representative, why do you think this is important to bring up as an amendment on budget night?
I'm sorry, repeat again?
Why do you think this is so important to bring up as an amendment on budget night?
Well, it's important because we're allocating where funds are going to be directed. And I think it's something that should not be allocated.
Sure. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.